When thinking about spirit exalted to physiology, I see a shadow of a naked body on the edge of the abyss sobbing. Then a piece of me that is difficult to discern remains in subtle light. If you turn the skin of things inside out, they fill up the space and even envelop it. I only want to sit down like a child on the threshold of wholeness, a child who was waiting for something to be handed out.